Teppen.
It's weird streaming from my phone. Real. I'm following. Red card trade.
Show me what you've got.
Think you have open.
Prove to me what you're made of.
Are you sending me that enemy card to 0-1? My enemy card's in the hand of the board. The unit on the board will be in its attack. Deal 7 damage to an enemy unit. Enemy units counterattack and attack. Type of card game there. You put the cards down and slowly the attack goes across the board. And I guess they have time to react in real time to block it by putting a card up. And if they don't do it in time, it's too late to get damaged. Pretty interesting. Morgan versus Morgan.
Don't worry, I'll be ever so gentle.
Prove to me what you're made of.
You devil.
I believe the action card directly on the target. This card deals damage. In real time, if that arrow gets there, if it gets your face, it hits your character. Yeah, I see. Gotta hit him. Oh, he blocked me for that second. More than that, nice time. Just came out, Google Play Store for Android and also in the iOS store. Anyone wants to download it, check the panel on under my stream on Twitch. And there's a panel for it. Click it to download. Play on Android. Gameplay so far is smooth and I'm feeling it. It's not even bugging me. Hi. Okay. Finisher! Blank at the end. Three different cards in it. Let's see in this time. He's dead.
I will keep on fighting. I know the answer lies ahead.
I win! United States of America. And login bonus. Show tap ticket one. The original set to credit card. Except the apps. Show tap ticket three. Contains Ray's basic set. Old drop register. And then match. Game promotion reward for some of the missions and daily login bonuses, achievements, that's 100 points for that, you can already get a season pass, and how much a season pass cost. 980. Four presents, four packs and tickets, game on. Nope, getting that. News, missions, practice, chronicles, deal stories. Shop, I don't know, the shop. So there's just card packs, deals, there's season packs, but the cards are part of that. Card pack shop. Own 0. Own 34. Teppen 4 card pack. Yeah, own 34? Pepper purchase card pack. Select the number of packs to purchase. 10. I purchased 10 comics. Go here, hey, sit up. Get it around like that with your finger. And the cards are revealed. Makes this rare. How do you even tell? It's a gem at the bottom middle. From what you see. Makes it rare, huh? You could just start with a bunch of cards. These two packs. Yeah, I wish you could see them easier. I don't know what these cards do. They got something good, bad, or the ugly. A ton of purple cards in there, I can see. All of them are purple. Purple, purple, green, purple, purple, red. We got a ton of cards. And here you can see the art. Tells you all the info. You be hurt. Mr. Ray Evil! English Relation. Mookie. Jessica. Najila from Monster Hunter. Titan Monster. 212. Damn. Kinds of cool cards. Mephisto. Rank match records and look at what's happening. Can you tell us what some music has come back here, right? That single player Coliseum. Maybe that's when we're going to grab key for the number of times and we're going to buy a new family and get things home. And we're going to grab key for free. Basically, we're going to get some time. Battle mode, you can play with other players, or event match, main game, a month, helps increase your ranking into the top, and free matches. You can casually battle with other players to fight your new decks, and a room match to battle with a specific player that your friends duke it out. This has rank, this has all kinds of stuff, free match, room match. You just press this, you just play. But it doesn't do a casual free match. Are you a few times in
this one.
On the match. Leroy Jenkins. Graphics are pretty on point. The clip is on. Oh, we missed this match. We have to see time. He's kicking around. What the fuck are you doing? Block. Block these guys. Head battle. He's ripping me all the time. I've been defeated! Really weird. There's nothing like card games that I've played. Pretty nuts. Seems interesting, more action. A card game with a lot of action. Very interesting. We have to actually react quickly. What should be provided for all Teppen players to come over to leave to see them in the presence on the home screen? Bell pack ticket means friendly. Players who log into Teppen during that period of time, 10 core pack tickets are also provided for the week release of the core 5 pack. So they combine a total of 30 pack tickets in all. Purchasing 30 packs will allow you to max out your legendary charge gauge. Therefore, you're going to keep to get at least one card of the highest rarity. You just get a legendary card and enjoy doing it in battle. today?
Fireworks.
Is it fireworks?
Yes.
You like them?
What is those? Who is those?
The new fire game, the popcorn. That's it. You gotta open them. Cool, right?
Yes.
Look at it again. You gotta open them. Whoa, you got a real one. Look what's happening. Look what you're doing. It's staying up there. Look. See that? You did that. That's a legendary. That's the first legendary I got.
Need that it too.
Now you got it. You took on it. Thanks. Let's see what we got. A legendary is Teppen Brainwash. Uses control of an enemy unit to stain data etched into his mind. He wakes his memory. Now you open all of them. All of them. A lot of cards. Legendaries are opposite of the ones that make the little. You ever see legendaries are purple? They're like a flower. How purple are they? Yeah. Yellow. Usually, but here it's not. Here's a purple one. Look, this I'm streaming on there. Look. You have to sleep when you have work early. I'm only gonna play a little bit longer. I'm trying to see how it works and see how it streams from using Streamlabs OBS here on my phone. It's pretty good. I like this game. Chat on my phone, how it looks like that. Twitch TV Probs Box. Thanks for following. Garrett, thanks for following. How what's that on there? I'm streaming it. It's showing it on you. You're streaming it. I was just checking it on there to make see how it looks. It's pretty good. It's good at battle. It's good at really regular match because I'm not used to this at all. And it got. So the rest of it is like a target match. What the heck are you doing?
Is that so
funny? Stop. See, I don't understand this. Do you have to only play this? I don't understand if he's used to use the same color, but that card looks purple. Maybe why you use, can I use red cards? I don't know. I'm just gonna play with what the game is. Learning the game. The basic deck. Never stop. Look at the guy.
Never
stop. Action points in the bottom left. That's five. That's three action points. Killing my guy, man. Pretty awesome.
It's tough.
How did you do that? How did you do that?
I don't know. He's my special move. He did it because I burnt my special. You'll fight on it from any unit. Two cards on the board, he has none. I'm gonna hit him right now for like 5 damage. And I'm hitting him. What do you got there? 10, came in. He put 1. Oh no, that red man gets there, I have to block it. I have to hit him, look. 10. Damn. Damn's about to hit him.
Yeah, distractions are for taking down.
Oh! I hit my guys, yes. No, it's perfect. Whatever, let you go. Talk it off, hit you for 6.
Yes.
Allow me. He does 7 damage to enemy unit. Kinda hard to follow on the little phone screen. That seems pretty big for a phone, but it's not if it's taking quickly on. But I could say it. The action scenes are some of the best enemy party, look at that.
Rubber patients conflict. Mere distractions are for taking
out. I had one. I blocked him. Look. I'm gonna knock him out. There's another one. Oh, look at what I'm gonna block him, wait. Yeah. Block him right on time. It's active time battling. You have to put him in real time to block him. Pretty damn interesting. Hey, wait. Fuck him, block the time. I thought he was gonna see hit on me. Block. Damn, blast him. Get him, damn, blast him. Boom.
Preparations complete. Mere distractions are for takeout.
Careful. Oh, God. Ten, get him.
Uh-oh.
Put in a 4-9, 3-5. I'm gonna lose, man. I don't know why I just did that. I lost. I lost. That's too slow. God be delicious. Thanks for following. Thanks for following. Next level 2, Path of the Warrior. Not gonna match yet, man. I'm very happy to ask. Learning process. But this looks very interesting. Like card games, just need to check out since you know. Yeah, I'm not lost. You happy I lost? Because you're my team. my god. Surrender, I win. I won my first match. I surrender. That comes to that. One card. Got some card, I guess. Probably not. Got more presents. Look. Are you level 2 reward? Name. Top of the warrior. Got all these things down here. Jewel details. Race setting. QR codes, official websites. I don't know what you get QR codes from. Are they going to have real cards and you scan them? It's going to be a card physical card game too. Voice settings, you can put English and Japanese. Miscellaneous stuff, website. I'm sure what that's like. Pretty cool. You scan QR codes to copy other people's decks? I think so. Wait, man. Add 2 damage to friendly units and cards in your hand and EX card. I understand. He's purple. Can he play the card? How do you know? Okay, I'm explaining that part. These cards will exceed max MP.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't know how to make a deck at all. Okay. I don't understand what that meant, so. I only understand easily. This one I don't understand at all. No, I don't want this thing. Try it again.
Why?
What's up, man?
Our fists will do the talking. Come at me.
Prepare yourself. Teppen card. It's a new game, just came out today, a card game. Power up. power up. Something in the chat. If anyone wants to check out this game, I have a panel underneath my stream going. Click the panel to get the game. And you click the link in chat right now to get the game as well. It's out on Android and I think iOS as well. I'm playing on Android on my phone, streaming from my phone, 345 game. I'm still getting the hang of it. But it's pretty interesting. Really nice graphics and the cards and stuff. And especially. Look at this shot. Guys, look at this pass. Zero shot. Hard pack shot. Zero shot. 120 plus $1. Why does he need to buy like other leaders? This is season pass, fire pass. I don't see any kind of stuff you can buy right now. This is the last four packs. So I'm gonna open them for him. Spin it. Pretty cool, right? Open them up for me. I don't know if you get a leader from here instead of using Ryu. Still learning, so.
Whoa!
Oh, you got that? Click it. Open some more.
Whoa! That's not too much fun. No! That's a note!
Whoa, that's a cool one, a 210. They're all purple, but how do you play the purple deck? Epic.
You see? That's red and
that's the last one. This is the last pack. We can open for it now. Nice. Confirm. Deck, U-Craft card. What if I don't want that anymore?
That new card! You like that card?
You like hero, it says.
How did that
you have to do a story time lock. Time lock and it's a character. That's pretty cool. Didn't you have your alert box in there? Wait one second here. One second, I will try to mess with something on here. Wait up.
Who's that?
Hold on.
Why is he doing that? Why does he lay down on the table? I do see doing that note.
Wait a second.
Why is he doing that?
I don't know, man. Hold on.
Why is he not drinking this?
Wait a second.
Why is he not drinking his tea? He holding it and not drinking it. And he
Meditation.
Told down his head. And he told us. And...
I don't see him.
Hey! You don't need that sword.
Well, I'm just gonna play a match. So this game you can play, I'm gonna play one more match. And that's all for now. I just wanted to show this game. It's pretty cool, it just came out. Mega Man. I always love Mega Man, let's go into the story. Check it out. Humans have made robots as a way of enriching their own lives. There is one particular robot named X. He could think, feel, and make his own decisions. For eons, X slept, nestled among the ruins. Now, it was time to rise! Let's go, X! The best data flowed into X's memory. His optical senses began to glow. There was no time for celebration. His first sight in millennia was of human under attack. Mustn't hesitate, he jumped in action, open fire.
Let's do this.
You're not in my database.
You hurt yourself. Let's do this for a minute. That one bigger and bigger. Yeah, 6-7. I'm gonna beat him. 6. Now that my name is
finally true purpose.
How did you do that?
I don't know. Where's that? story, you play PvE battles to unlock each character. That's pretty cool. I thought you'd have to buy them or earn them a different way, but going through the story is a good way. Like, it's enough for me.
You'll only hurt yourself.
Guess I don't need to pull my punches.
Come in. Something here. Where is that thing? It's here. It says remote control. Please switch to back facing camera. What? What's that say? Remote control setup. Yeah. QR code, it said. Are you crying? Lock him.
System fully charged.
Okay, buff that guy up a lot.
All right. This is time to repair.
7 HP. Okay, buff this guy.
Much power.
Buff to a 414. Just in case the catch is up.
Distractions are for taking out.
Give 6 life to every one to act on the GM. I gotta use it. That was pretty cool. This was a test stream. I wanted to see how it played through the phone. Brand new game. Played fine. Hit a couple matches and.
Why do I fight? The answer is out there somewhere. Look,
it's pretty easy. Obtained X's basic set. X step. The healing achievement to permission. It's pretty damn cool. This one, right? Can't move. But these purple too? Dante and one and one. They're red. They're green. And they're purple that. They're black. This one looks pretty awesome to me. I'm gonna leave it at that right now. I'm gonna do a short stream, test it out. I'll stream the game again tomorrow some. Pretty awesome game. You can pick it up right now on Google Play and the Apple App Store, iOS phone. Really good looking card game. Interesting new concept. The battle, how the battle takes place. Runs fine for me. I'm streaming it. You see the performance is great. Look at the animation right there. While streaming and everything, no game doesn't perform poorly at all. Pretty nice. That's gonna end the stream though right now. Pretty cool using Streamlabs here on the phone. We'll do it again next time, now that I know it works well with this game. See you guys tomorrow.